senior. I've played drums for 9 years, and I kind of need that like extra outlet to get stuff done. Like, can't doing all that work just consistently, you need that positive influence going on. So I found a band through the club and I've played with them since. It means being able to channel that energy. You do the work side and you study, you get the good grades, but that creative energy builds up and you need somewhere to put it, or just kind of like drags you down a little bit. I would like to do something that involves music eventually, either helping a label with their finances or just getting involved, like almost as like a not-for-profit kind of thing, just to like do some help, do some good. The biggest thing is that we're like a line of communication between people that make beats or publish things, and then the artists themselves. Being a student, it's really hard to get that line of communication, but we're already working with more professional beat makers and publishers and stuff to get your music out there so people can listen to it. That's the hardest thing. Club Crazy, actually. I came here as a transfer student. I really didn't know what I was doing, so I kind of like cracked down books first semester. But when that finally rolled around, the biggest thing that stood out to me was musical clubs. But there weren't many, and a lot of them kind of like were more dedicated to listening to it and appreciating it. The only people making music were Golden Eagle Records, and I just stuck with it since. Bigger and better, I can only imagine. The people doing this are just really, really invested, not only in themselves, but in the people around them. The collaborations I'm seeing are crazy, I can't imagine.
My name's Jenna Cohen, and I'm a senior in the social work program. I saw Golden Eagle Records perform at Club Craze like a year ago, and I really loved music, and I just wanted a creative outlet again, which I had been sorely lacking for a while. So I approached the president at the time, Will, and got more information about the club, and I just decided to join, and then a year later, here I am, treasurer. What'll often happen is that clubs or events that are happening on campus will come to the club and say, oh, we need to book a performer that can rap, or we need a DJ, or we need a pop singer or something. They'll give us like a specific thing that they're looking for. And so we then put like that message out to the club. And so anyone that's interested that fits what the, you know, what we're collaborating with, like what they're looking for, will then be up, like get booked through the club, essentially. So I was booked for the homecoming pageant along with two other members of the club. I started singing when I was 5. I started singing and writing songs when I was 5. And I did like, you know, choir and community theater and stuff growing up. Now most of what I sing is like pop, R&B, kind of bluesy stuff right now. That's kind of what I'm into. Like what I sing changes based on what I'm listening to at the time. So Golden Eagle Records is an amazing opportunity to find a creative outlet. It's not just for people who sing or can play an instrument. We also do promotion and marketing, and we do collaborative things all across campus. We'll have the athletic department is who booked our performers for the homecoming pageant. And so it's a really good way to become very active and engaged on campus and to meet a lot of really cool people who share a lot of the same passions. Oh.